Wow, I wrote this whole record in LA. It's pretty nice. And then I got here, it was so nice to be back. I had the baby blues when I had my baby, and totally fine, we all get it. It's good to talk about it, actually. I think we all should. And I was worried that next time I'd never be able to come back to LA as an artist again. I was worried I was never going to find myself again. And then I met Tobias Gesso Jr., who's up there. And we just chatted absolute rubbish for like 2 or 3 days. Sat in the garden, me being a Brit abroad, getting sunburned and stuff like that. Really jet lagged. And we just like talked, we just spoke about things, and we're kind of the same age, and we were just speaking about that. And this song made my whole album make sense. And when I started writing it, I was like, I know I'm not old, and I do know I'm not old, but I feel it. I've got a kid, so every day my kid does something amazing, which means that he's growing up, which means I'm growing up, and it frightens me because everything is going so fast. That's all I mean by that. I'm not thinking that I'm 27 and I'm ancient. I'm just watching someone grow up before my eyes, which means so hard. And we wrote this song, and I love this song, so please sing along. And everybody loves the things you do, from the way you talk to the way you move. Everybody here is watching you, 'cause you feel like home. You're like a dream come true. But if by chance you're here, I have a moment before I go. 'Cause I've been by myself all night long, hoping you're someone I used to know. Every time. just like a soul in me. And then you sing the rest. Okay.
Everything.
go. There they all are. That was phenomenal. That was amazing. Thank you. Guys, thanks so much for coming. And I'll never regret that. That's the first time anyone's ever sung a whole song to me. This is the last song and I love you. And I love everyone. It's all good friends.
You know.